All right, guys, welcome back. Let's head back into Nibelheim.
Wait, what? I thought.
Lost, and because it looks different. So, who do you think rebuilt it?
Shinra.
Never mind all that. We've got a terminal to find.
Damn, they're just going ahead without me. Your house, Tifa.
Well, shit.
A lot of robes out here.
Yeah. And look. Locals. They aren't quite the same, are they?
Mm-mm.
Hello there. Can I help you?
Greetings, good sir. I am a proud employee of Shinra Resorts. And since it was nearby, I thought I might pop in and check something on the company database.
And your companions?
Oh, them? They're...
I used to live here until... You know.
I see. And are you aware of what Nibelheim is now?
Nope. No idea.
5 years ago, Shinra assumed direct control over this village. It now serves as a treatment center for Mako poisoning. All property rights have been transferred. If that's why you're here, contact Special Facilities at Corporate. They'll be able to help you.
Very helpful. Thank you, sir. Ah, but the database. I'll not be a wee minute.
I'm sure you're eager to see your hometown, but please, don't stay too long.
Me and Tifa go up to our promised spot? See if there's any loot or anything around.
As if our current patients weren't enough to deal with. More sick people keep wandering in from outside the village.
Still no idea.
Slow and steady wins the race.
We allow our patients to improve their health and well-being.
What do you...
It's our job. Usually they don't make too much of a fuss.
Ooh, what about that one spot? Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Still, there's gotta be a reason for it. They've never acted like this before.
sure they'll be glad to see you. This town is under the jurisdiction of Shinra.
My bad. My... just got a phone call from my dad. Alright, I guess we got dialogue options. And we got a quest board here with a quest. It did say new quests earlier. The Chocobo Sage. Chocobo Sage is a manor. Chocobos are lovely creatures, but they can be a handful if you don't know the proper techniques. I offer personal training tailored to your specific needs. Sign up now for a special course at my retreat, which includes 3 meals, afternoon naps, and a luxurious pool open all hours of day. Accept that. It's Tifa's old home. Probably up in her room.
You might have noticed how some of our patients have...
Bro, her dad's rooms. We got a robe dude playing...
Please, just look.
Queens of Blood? I was about to call a Blood Queen, I don't know why.
I'm not sure why that is myself. Maybe it's to mark ones with different...
You know... I never understood it. Why'd my dad go into the reactor? Why chase Sephiroth? Thought about it ever since waking up in Corel. It just seemed like such a bad idea. I mean, what did he think he was gonna do? Fight a famous war hero and win? Well, he didn't. But after moving to Midgar, after making a life for myself, I finally realized where my dad was coming from. He was angry. And he'd had enough. Everything he'd worked so hard for had been destroyed in an instant. All that he'd built for himself, for us, gone. Sephiroth had burned it to the ground. That's why he went, even though he had to have known how it'd end.
I see.
And like him, I took my pain, my grief, everything I was feeling. I took it all and turned it into anger. Anger that led me to Avalanche. The problem is, anger doesn't last. So when Avalanche started to become more violent, there wasn't enough left to hold back the fear and the doubt. It was taking a toll. Then you turned up.
And everything changed.
Have I helped you get through it at all?
Yeah, you have. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have had the courage to come back here.
That's good of her, say.
A lot's happened, but now that we're here, I know this was the right decision. Because now I know they rebuilt everything, tried to sweep what they did under the rug and pretend it never even happened. But I won't let them. I can't. Sephiroth and his cruelty. Shinra and their lies. I'm sick of all of it.
I was gonna say fate, but like, we severed our connection to that. This is for the ones we've lost. Forgot about that little mix up there. There's a double coming, right? Not bad. I cooked for not doing it for a while. I wonder what happens when you get an S, though. Or a star, whatever you want to call it. Maybe they do give you something.
Hey, remember when we were kids? How you'd, you know, always be looking at me?
What?
Every time I made eye contact, you'd look away. And when I tried to talk to you, you'd ignore me.
Not surprised. I was a pain in the ass as a kid.
I was the opposite. I needed everyone to like me all the time. Part of me still does, I think. Kinda hate that about myself. Gotta get it together. Gotta get it together. Gotta get it together.
That'd been funny if, like, there was a prompt to open it and then she scolded Cloud. That'd been hilarious. Just like how he opened it in the flashback. Or, I mean, I made him open it.
This is where we care.
Question. This always been here?
Yeah.
It totally screams, climb me, doesn't it? So, let's give the poor thing what it wants and see the sights.
Hey, don't just...
Uh-oh. Tifa's gonna see us sitting up here together. This is me and Tifa's special place.
To look at this place, you'd never know.
Yeah.
So, which one's your house?
That one.
Aw, looks cozy. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
Nah, don't worry about it. It's all new to you. That building right there is the inn. Where I stayed 5 years ago. You got the town hall. The general store. In that there? Tifa's house.
I wonder if you could see her standing there. Oh yeah, you did.
So let me guess. This is where you kept a lookout.
Huh?
Come on, you never came up here hoping she'd wave?
He probably did all the time, and then he didn't reply. Hell yeah, you did, Cloud. He literally said he would stare at her all the time.
Sounds like something I'd do.
If I was in your shoes, I would have been up here all the time.
gonna head down.
Think I'm good where I am. I'll see you later.
Don't fall. Someone's in here.
Just relax. Nothing to be afraid of.
Whoa! Whoa. So, Zach.
They're everywhere you look. You don't really think that all these guys decided to get up and shuffle over here of their own accord?
No. No.
Of course not. This is Shinra's doing. First,
no, it's Sephiroth's doing.
Because it suits them. Then they build a fake one right on top of it. We can't let those corporate bastards keep getting away with this shit. We gotta
do
something.
Okay,
right.
I guess what he's saying. Because they're luring them here so we can.
Hell yeah, you're right. Screw them.
That's the spirit. Screw them. We'll make them pay
screw
for
them real
good. Deals home.
Yeah, it is. I mean, Sephiroth is bringing them. Is making the move, the robes, but having this treatment center is definitely a ruse for Shinra as well. Still gotta find everybody. Maybe Yuffie's in a general store? Yeah, for sale.
That desperate to buy something.
Personal, but you shouldn't come back.
Another six.
I know. Let's take a look after them, but
hey. Photo dude.
Oh, what a pleasant surprise. Say, why don't you and those robed folks post? Today's target.
I wonder if the cats are still back there.
No other natural formation can inspire so much dread. Just looking at it gives me goosebumps. Gonna get some shots around town, too. Not every day I visit Nibelheim. If you find a place worth shooting, give me a holler.
Nope. Oh, here's Yuffie and Red.
Looks like the reactor's not too far. Hey, Cloud, ever been up there before?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Then give me the skinny. What was it like? Was there buttloads of Mako? What about, say, materia?
We found the comet materia in the flashback.
Yep. Some of them even formed naturally.
No way. Naturally?
All you have to do to appease her is keep it simple. Materia and jokes.
Something about that place doesn't sit right with me.
You mean Shinra Manor?
Oh, sorry. No one wants to hear people badmouth their hometown.
Nah, that's alright, buddy. This isn't what we left behind anyways. This is our fake Shinra spot.
I grew up in anyway.
Wonder why they'd go through the trouble of rebuilding it. Come to think of it, it's kind of rude we keep calling them robed guys and stuff. They've got names, right? I keep asking myself, what could Shinra want? With all these robed guys?
What are we waiting for? That materia needs me!
Thank you.
I feel so bad for these people.
Why don't we take a short stroll?
There's nothing here, you know.
No need to wear yourself out. Let's rest.
The services we provide.
My mom needs to move in with me. I know you well.
Shinra soldier.
Why not visit some of your old haunts while you have the chance? You never know. You might remember something nice.
Notice how we don't get any bond options with Kate Sith.
Life is so
just keep that in mind.
I love it. If only always...
Well, we've talked to everybody. Finally. What's this? Alright, well, I guess we have to do this one. Now we just save up for these. Actually, let's get the concentration thing.
Here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend? Speaking of which, I'll bet you're dying to hear about mine. Am I right? What?
Zach.
I'm I'ma tell you anyway. She's real pretty. No, beautiful. Kind of depends on the angle. She's just great to be around.
She from Midgar?
Yep, real city mouse.
He remembers.
From Gungaga. Head over heels for Aerith. We fought together as soldiers. You were here with me. 5 years ago. You came with me on a mission.
Plot thickens.
Good to be true. I only have limited access from this console.
Let me guess. Limited doesn't cut it.
Nope. But all is not lost. Excuse me, good sir. Would you be so kind as to grant us entry into Shinra Manor?
Don't you have clearance for that?
Oh, if only. I'm but a wee bottom feeder. Barely have clearance to use the bathroom, me.
Be that as it may, I can't let you in there myself. You'll have to ask my boss instead.
Meaning the deputy commissioner? Or the commish himself? Let's meet and greet.
Deputy Commissioner Murasaki is up at the reactor, conducting an inspection for corporate. He's due back the day after tomorrow, but he hasn't been in touch to confirm. Could be he needs more time.
We can't afford
to. Or he got clapped.
Then we'll just have to track him down.
Agreed. Thanks for all the help, pal.
Unfortunately, we're not in a...
Then can I...
No one here but a Shinra employees! No, sir, me, Bob! Please, you really...
What? You! You don't happen to be a card player, do you? It's no use denying it. You're slacking off because you want to play Queen's Blood. Because you're just like me. I won't tell if you won't. Comrade, the name's Turner. The top truant. I say, screw working. I'm all about playing hooky. You'd be hard-pressed to find anyone who's better at it than me. I don't give a damn about demotions. Prepare yourself!
It's only one. Let's knock it out. Shouldn't be too bad. Get a Valron. Raise power by two for each other enfeebled allied card. Give me some ones. There we go. It's crazy. Oh, you bitch. Well, that said, I can't do one either. Let's see what he plays. We're tied right now, but he's about to win. He's got two more spots. Probably should start adding cards, like what he's using to my deck. Let's try and do it one more time without. Those cards are killing me. The ones where he just replaces one of his cards are absolutely clapping me. Thank you. Yeah, I definitely need to start adding cards like that. That's the question. I guess these two.
You'll never beat me.
Didn't mean to. I did the good old circle back thing. I'll never beat you. Wait, what the hell did that shit say?
Blow off work with me?
Remember.
Wise 3.0 version 2.0. What the fuck? Alright. Can get rid of that. Mm-hmm. Damn it. I got blade. I got hold. This is a tough one. Do I have any? Excuse me. Thank you. Damn, dude, these three cards are pushing in. You bitch. He knew what I was gonna do. I was gonna put that Marlboro on there. Reading my frickin' inputs. Can I get a replacement card? Bullshit, bro. So bullshit. Now it comes in. I need to get rid of some of these three stars. I got them popping up way too often. There we go. Damn, that one was actually pretty tough.
That was impressive. I didn't think you'd beat me so easily. When I entered contests on the clock, I always won. Wait. Could you be more of a slacker than me? But I devote all my time outside of roll calls specifically to playing Queen's Blood. Oh, I see. You're unemployed.
Living the dream. Is bro like trying to low-key roast me?
No, that's none of my business. You're a bigger fish. That's all. It was an honor to have played with you. I hope I'll have another chance someday.
Bro's trying to roast me. He said I'm unemployed, bro. I beat him because I'm more of a slacker. That's what he's talking that shit. Alright, cool. I'm going to wrap it up here, and then when we return, we will progress the story. I'll see you guys in the next part.